Veterans of the World War, now in middle age, paraded in Cleveland in a remembrance procession which included Legionnaires dressed as Indians. And veterans of the American Civil War carried themselves proudly through the streets of Washington. 70 years ago, they were strapping young soldiers.